Here we go.
Muss mich konzentrieren.
Aber natürlich.
This dude's still up here. We should get to that tunnel, chat. I think that should be the goal right now. Get to the tunnel. My problem is I don't really know how to, like, I only know how to go through the tunnel one way. I don't know how to get through it the other direction, like from this side. Oh, he died, dude. What are you doing? Uh-oh. Our boy here is fine. Now we wait. I heard suppressed shots behind me. I don't think he made it this far. He almost has to go this way.
Why not?
Hey, some, check out XQC replacing you as the new 1 gram.
Ah, yeah. I didn't think he was actually gonna come. Wait. What a spot it spawned me in, huh?
Konzentration.
Oh shit. Oh, it's not gonna let me go further.
Hello there.
Oh. Thought I'd been spotted, dude. Someone find some peeps for me. Big map. I don't even know where to start on it. Down here, maybe, bottom right. Bottom left to spawn. Oh, he just gave himself away. Oh, can't go that way.
Hey.
He's scared shitless, be honest. He ended up coming out of way, I didn't think he would. Look, I already heard a shot over towards the ending area. Just get alerted? I swear I just saw an exclamation point in the distance. Oh yeah. He died. Oh man, sorry you're having trouble sleeping. That shit sucks, dude. It's never fun, right? So. I mean, it's not always the worst. It's been good nights where I couldn't sleep, where I've been binge-watched some TV shows that I don't regret. But hey, man, I'm sorry you're having some trouble, dude, and I'm glad you enjoy hanging out here, brother, man.
My buttocks courtesy of some shitty Mexican food. Things for giving meat oil at entertainment relief, brother.
Gotcha, dude. That's a racist dono. That's not a racist dono. He wouldn't have eaten the Mexican food if he didn't think he'd like it, so chances are he really likes Mexican food. He just didn't have good Mexican food. Yeah. You trying to say that if there's no such thing as anybody making bad food? Everybody makes that shit legit.
Concentration.
Alright. Alright. You mother fluffer. Okay, I see you. I'm coming for you. Oh, I can go out this way. He's like, he's looking right at me. Wait. See how obvious that was? He seen me and knew exactly who I was, right? It's time to go nonchalant. But who? No. No. Been a Justin TV fan from back in the day. Ever thought of getting a Pez sponsorship? That big asset. God damn it, dude. Thank you for the dono again. He just put two and two together too, man. Yeah, this loadout sucks, man. What's going on? What? Oh, I got out of the game. Wrong way, yo. Oh, hello, though. We about to battle. No 1v2s tonight. And the host ended the session. Alright, let's call it a night, boys.